Spot the difference. One license plate is real and the other fake.
Since January, since started using the blue tags in Tennessee, is people are going online ordering the fake blue tags for the vehicle.
Troopers have increased their presence in high crime areas, making at least 800 stops a week in Shelby County.
And troopers want to remind folks that having a fake license plate is a felony charge. The sentence, however, varies depending on the county. In Northeast Memphis, I'm Brittany Moncrease.